Welcome back to my channel. It's Tanya. I hope that y'all are doing fabulous. I am on fall break, and if you are, I hope that you are getting to do something fun and amazing. Or if you're choosing to be like me and get your life together, I hope that you get to check everything off your list. That is my goal over the next two or three days. I am going to try not to even leave my house. There are things that I've got to get done that I've been neglecting, some deep cleaning, laundry. Y'all, I hate laundry so bad, and I need to clean out my closet. I can't even get into it. It's a hot mess. So those are my goals for the next few days. But anyway, I am going to put up my fall 2023 home tour. A lot of the rooms you've already seen. In the kitchen and family room, there are some changes. Nothing major, but some of you will catch them. And I'm including my foyer that has a brand new gallery wall in it that I'm excited to share with you guys, and my bedroom. So sit back and let me know what you think. All right, y'all, so that was my fall home tour. The only rooms that you have not seen are my kids' bedrooms because they, you know, are not seasonally decorated, and their bathroom and my bathroom. Now, I do decorate my bathroom for Christmas, but not for any other time of the year, so it'll be in my Christmas videos. But anyway, I just hope that you guys have a great rest of your week. I may get out, get out this weekend. And so if I do, I will have a thrifting video for you guys. I'm sorry that there's not more videos this week, but y'all, if I don't get things pulled together and straightened up and kind of done what I need to do, then that means Christmas is going to be extremely difficult on getting it decorated. I take every fall break, I take a couple, 2 or 3 days to prepare my house for Christmas. So if you liked my fall video, stick around. There's going to be some more thrifting videos, but if you like the seasonal decorating, hold on, because you ain't seen nothing yet. Bye, y'all.